As a teenager, my dream was to have a house that was totally off the grid. But when I was a kid, that wasn't economically there.
I think we're at the point now that it'd be crazy not to have solar.
When we decided that we were going to use a commercial company instead of doing it ourselves, which was an option, I did research on SunCommon. Because I don't know that I trust lots of solar power companies. And, you know, it's a big project. There's so many things that can go wrong. I wanted a company that I felt good about. And we're lucky it's on the side of the house, so you really don't see it. But we're proud of it, so we like showing it to people. This is really the smarts of the whole system. Wait until you see the basement. It's a little bit scary down here. You have these beautiful Tesla Powerwalls in this dirt basement. We'll hear a little click in our air conditioner and we'll say, oh, we must be in the blackout stage. But that's the only thing that lets us know that there's a blackout. For whatever reason, our air conditioner makes a click. But it doesn't skip a beat.
We were trying to figure out what roof would work best and how that would work. And when he showed me the picture of the canopy, there was really no doubt. It would be functional for us, as well as just a beautiful, almost like a sculpture on our property.
Well, we have a cloudy day now, and it's producing 1.7 kilowatts, and we're using 0.7. So we're generating a kilowatt more than we're using right now. And I figured out that it's generating enough power that when we get an EV, it will totally support our EV. So many people talk about leaving a giant impact on the planet. I'm thinking the opposite way. I want to leave the smallest impact on the planet that I can leave.